Venice is one of those cities that you can just wander around and enjoy the streets. But one of the places I'm always surprised that people don't go into is the Church of Saint John Chrysostom, because it's on the tourist route from the railway station to St Mark's Square. It might be because it doesn't look particularly interesting from the outside, but should you wander in, first of all, you'll find a very calm space.